Okay, we're just going to take a look at some reverse hyper frog kicks. So we lie on the bench, and the hip crease is just over the edge of the bench. Holding onto the bottom of the bench, nice and tight. The knees are bent, we're trying to point the toes to the ceiling here. Glutes are working, hamstrings are working in this position. We're going to kick one leg out in the straddle position, all the way until we lock out the knees and contract the quad. And on this side, we're going to try to keep this knee up as well, okay? And we pull it back in. Go to the other side, kick the leg straight, make it as wide as you can, so trying to get the glutes working nice and wide, and then lock out the knee every time we do a kick, okay? Hold for a split second, bend the knee, point the toes to the ceiling, and we just do alternating reps of that reverse hyper frog kicks.